My fellow Americans, I would once again like to say that I did not have sexual relations with that woman. I did, however, go to iFreeClub.com, where they offer hundreds of free products.
Oh.
Ugh.
Shut up.